you're here! The anticipation fills my veins with fire. I feel 100 years younger. I can't wait to see Darth Barriss's face when I introduce you to the Dark Council.
Barriss is a master of control. He won't betray even a tremor.
Oh, don't spoil the dream, my friend. Meet me in the antechamber to the Dark Council. No one will dare to obstruct you on your way there.
Darth Vauron, Overseer Tremel, and even Lord Rothari.
Do not be cross, my lord. Vauron pulled me out of hiding to bear witness. Nothing more.
Glad you're still alive, old man. Are you well?
I have been a man with no country. Eskela came to me and died at my hand. But it was Barriss who killed her.
Lord Rothari found me and expressed his wish to be here. A passionate young man.
I told you I'd have your back when you faced Barriss. I want to hear him scream.
Your wish is about to come true.
Rathari's presence will show the rest of the Dark Council that you have Sith support. Barriss has called a special session of the Council to make his claim as the Emperor's voice official. I'm fashionably late. Your former master and the most powerful Darths in the galaxy await. The play is yours.
I will lead the way. I want to be the first thing Barriss sees.
By all means.
It had better be Darth Valren coming through those doors.
I'm Darth Valren's personal guide and bodyguard.
Interesting.
This isn't the time for one of your games, Valron.
I've come to silence the false voice of the Emperor. One of us will not leave this chamber alive.
You're right about that, child. My fellows, this is my former apprentice. No doubt you're acquainted with his defiance. He was unworthy of me, so I excised him. The Emperor will inform me what is to be done with Valren. For now, assist me in destroying this rabble.
Don't hide behind the Council, coward.
Fine. Let us swat this gnat and move on.
No. Barriss claims to be the voice. This lord claims to be the wrath. I will not provoke the Emperor. The one who lives speaks truth.
Fine. The Master will grant the slave's last wish. The Emperor calls for your death. Attack me if you dare.
I was never, nor shall I ever be, your slave.
Can you feel your grip on life slipping? Why persist in this futile gesture of vengeance? Let go. Embrace your death.
If this is the end for me, I'm taking you with me. Barriss, you hover a breath away from destruction.
No! My powers abandon me!
Confess that you are not the voice of the Emperor.
I call upon the Dark Council to kill this fool! Now! The Emperor commands it! Dothmar! Strike on the Emperor's behalf, or suffer his disfavor!
I believe I'll take my chances.
Ravage! Has your sense left you as well? Defend me! Defend the voice!
I will not stand in the path of the Emperor's wrath.
Just one! You think you can silence the Emperor's true voice? Deliver the death blow, then, from beyond darkness. I shall strike at you. Someday, vengeance will be mine!
No one dare stand in my way. Let this be a message to you all.
I cannot be destroyed!
Message heard loud and clear, my friend. You have proven that you are truly touched by the Emperor. The Dark Council knows that the Emperor's wrath has free rein.
You are acknowledged, Wrath. Your actions will not be challenged as long as they do not contradict our own.
You are answerable only to our ultimate master.
Do not expect the status quo, my lords. Your comfort has come to an end.
As you decree, Ross.
Let the enemies of the Empire tremble. The Emperor's wrath shall consume them all.